How to Unbrick TV Box H96 Max Plus RK3328. Hello and welcome to this tutorial. It will show you how to unbrick your TV box H96 Max Plus RK3328 the easy way. This is an image of the TV box front and back. Take out the back cover. It should come out easily using a flat screwdriver. We need to short circuit the two pins on the PC board shown with the red marks. These terminals are so tiny and it is very difficult to try to short circuit them using a tweezer, for example, and your hands. We are going to make a short circuit tool as shown in this image and hold it into place using the fixing screw that is near the terminals. Cut 10 cm length of coaxial cable. Strip everything until you get the copper wire. Make a small loop in the middle and fix the wire to the TV box using the fixing screw on the PC board. Then direct the two wires just over the two terminals that need to short circuit using a plier and a nail cutter to give it a clean sharp end. The copper wire is springy enough to make good contact with the two terminals. Next stage is to push the reset button without using your hands. Fix the whole TV box with adhesive tape on the desk next to your PC so that it shouldn't move. Then take a cotton swab with one end without cotton and insert it into the AV connector until you hear a click. Fix the swab to the desk with adhesive tape so that the reset switch is now pushed without the need of a hand. Last stage is to connect the USB cable with one end to the USB 2 connector on the TV box and the other end just near a USB 2 connector on your PC, but do not connect it yet. Then install the driver assistant factory tools and select the image for the H96 Max Plus RK3328. Click on restore and then run. Now connect the USB cable to the PC. And if you have the copper wires making good contact with the terminals, then you should see the TV box is flashing the selected image. At this stage, you can lift off the copper wires from the terminals and take out the cotton swab. When the flashing is done, you should see a message in green that the box has been flashed successfully. This idea for shorting the two terminals can be used for other models. Use a fixing screw on the PC near the terminals that need to be shorted. Well, good luck unbricking your TV box, and thank you for watching this tutorial.